God, they bad for you. So you can't leave me that day, run away. How far now?
No, be say I don't know, wrong game. Now my friend call me, now he thought, say, ah, but that's like, what you do? I say, ah, I did be see you. Because, say, ah, man, they come, say, my guest, say, dog, bone goat. But that's like, say, ah, okay, they come, now I can't go share them for hospital. No, be say I miss you.
Now lie, Joe. I don't say when the guy tell me that dirty slap, now you can't run.
Why run? What do you want? Why run? Make I tell you, see, but he tell you that guy's stupid slap. That slap, when loud, like I said, they plug out to Bluetooth speaker. You can't say, make I don't run. Okay, I run.
Shaggy, don't be you talk, say, nah, Agbero training.
Then I'm telling you, and you never finish your training. I see, like, well, see, get some tissue, say, I need tissue for Agbero. Because if I teach you, you know, say, you go first, buy your form.
Which form is it?
So, you don't say form, there for Agbero. Hey, leave out. You think say, person go just wake up one day, go say, 100 Agbero. No, you go buy form. That's because if my friend, that's if I collect from you that time, I just collect that because if my friend. Go ask him so you for our Oshodi. Ask him how much I pay you. The time when I won't become my bill. Ah, big money.
Okay, Shaggy, I don't agree. But when's our next training?
Nah. If you don't ready me, I don't ready. Because if you get something, say so I need tissue for Agbero. You understand? Number, see that make I explain to you. Number one, Agbero, no they cry. What did I say?
Agbero, no they cry.
Well, Agbero is always strong. You understand? You have to be strong like an elephant. That's a Agbero. Like that's Agbero, symbol for logo. Elephant. Because Agbero must be strong. When somebody die, Agbero, no they cry. Just be like this. If it pain you, if send a person way close to you, go just do like this. You understand? If I see that, how you go do it? Very good. No, you go do your hand like this. Very good. That's it. You make it. Number two, if they fight, you get Agbero fighting different. Agbero, no, they fight like all those. You know, go stay in one place, you go they bounce. You go they bounce like this. You don't do your hand like this to confuse the person where you want to fight. You don't go know your next move. So if you just give a hop and cut, as they like this, if you give a side cut, you understand?
Yeah, so that's
you feel move like this. You understand? Go carry. But no robots like this, you go hold on like this. You understand? So confuse him. You don't know where the body is coming from. That, you understand? So that's another thing. Number three, Agbero must be a courageous, you understand? Because normally they go punch you as Agbero. But you got endure and enjoy. What did I say?
Endure and enjoy.
So go now start from the basic thing, which is a slap, you understand? Slap is, you know that slap is small. They slap you, you go enjoy. Hey. Why they say yeah? Agbero, no they say yeah. You go enjoy and enjoy. What's in that top?
Enjoy and enjoy.
That's a Agbero speed. You go enjoy and enjoy. I won't give you another slap now. You understand? You go.
Yeah.
Hey, no they shout yeah.
Enjoy and enjoy. Enjoy and enjoy.
I like your speed. You go find this Agbero job. Oh no. Well, as I'm seeing you, I can see you climbing a mountain higher. Yeah.
Shaggy, enjoy and enjoy.
You slap me! I see they go like that, don't go fly second hand casket though.